Do you like Huey Lewis in the news?
Yeah, they're okay. Their early music was a little too new wave for my taste, but then sports came out in 83, and I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The album has a clear, crisp sound, and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Hey, Havisham.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the places? Do you have a dog? A chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is! In 1987, Huey released this. Four. Their most accomplished album. I think the undisputed masterpiece, Hip to Be Square, is a song so catchy that most people don't even listen to the lyrics. Because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends, it's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul! Try making a reservation at fucking doors yet now, you stupid fucking bastard!